Hi, I'm Layla Spitani, and this is your weekly media training tip. So if you've been auditioning a lot for TV hosting jobs, you probably have heard the casting director say, feel free to ad-lib and make it your own. And that can be terrifying for some people. How do you do that? A great place to start is with bullet points. What are bullet points? Well, go through the script and underline or highlight the most important part of each sentence. So obviously, you don't want to change the name of a celebrity, you don't want to change the name of a book, or the release date of a movie. Those are bullet points, things that have to be said as written. But all the other stuff around it, the ands and the thes and the whens and the thats, that can be put into your own words to showcase your on-camera personality. All of these ad-libs are your own natural reactions to what you're saying, and it lets us really see you, and you will really light up, and you will really make the script your own. Let me know how this works out for you. Leave your comments below. Be sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my weekly media training tips. And tune in next week when we talk about tips for discovering your on-camera personality. And if you're interested in any private coaching or classes, just go to tvhosttraining.com. Thanks so much.